But you always look for in your own, you get things sent to you, but when you find a story that's true, you do immediately say, well, is it a documentary or is it a dramatic film? Mm-hmm. And in documentaries, you just wait for those ideas like Project Nim or Man on Wire that just are so irresistible. And that sort of cliche is true, you can't make them up. And if they seem, when you get them, utterly unbelievable and preposterous, as Man on Wire did, the true story, then you have to do them as a documentary. You can't improve the real people and what they actually chose to do if they're around to tell you their story.
So did they offer you the feature film of Man on Wire?
No, they didn't. No. that's now been done, I think.
Yes.
No, that didn't come anywhere near me. I wouldn't have won. No, I can sour grapes. I wouldn't have done it anyway. I mean, it felt that we made our film with the people who were there. And once you've met Philippe, it's very hard to imagine someone else playing him. And I'm curious. And Joseph Gordon-Levitt is actually a really great actor. He's a really interesting choice for this. But good luck to them. Yeah. And I think that my film may have an afterlife because of that big production.
Oh, yeah.
That can kind of, on its coattails, it can find maybe an audience again.